Looking ahead to later this morning, Rhode Island Community Food Bank set to release its 2024 hunger report. According to the food bank, 38% of Rhode Island homes are food insecure right now. Nearly two of every five households report having trouble affording adequate food, which is higher than any rate during the pandemic. Food bank says it has served a record number, 84,400 people every month. The official report will be released today at 10 at the food bank, which is on Niantic Avenue in Providence.